Good morning, children. My name is Navada. I will be teaching you mathematics subject. Today is my first video for third class. Whatever I will giving in this class, you already learned in previous class, in second class. But I again repeating in this class. Now, what is our first page? Write the numerals. Before you writing numerals, you need to know what is the meaning of numerals. Numerals, I give some example. 56. This is the number. This number is called as a numerals. Okay. Let's see one example. Here, how many symbols is there? Only two symbols. This is equal. We know this one, but you don't know how to read this symbol. Now, I will tell one logic. What is this symbol? You don't know what is this symbol. So, what is this? This is L. This is L in English alphabetical letter. Now like this, bend like this. Okay. Now, what is this? After bending, this symbol. So L for one, less than. L for one, less than. Only two symbols is there. One is the less than. Next, another one is what? Greater than. Another one is what? Greater than. So, how to read these symbols? You can idea. L for less than. This another one is the greater than. Okay. This kept in your mind. How to identify less than? How to identify greater than? Okay, children. Now, I give some example. Before I give example, how to use this symbols. Okay. I think this is opening. This is opening side and this is closing side. This is closing side in my intention. Okay. This opening side always big numbers. This opening side always coming big numbers. Okay, children. Now this closing side always coming small numbers. Okay. Now next. Big numbers and small numbers. So whatever you are using, you can add idea about them. Okay. Now let's see some example.